back to us in Parliament.
That depends on how fast he recuperates, because the rehabilitation hospital concentrates on physiotherapy and also occupational rehabilitation. Yeah, occupational rehabilitation means the normal things like speech and eating and so on and so forth lah. Yeah, he's still eating is through being forced through the tube. He's very, how do you say, aware of what's happening. I talk to him about the politics as well, and he says, you know, I just tell him that, you know, I just inform you, but you don't have to worry about it, you know. And so, yeah, he's okay lah. I think hopefully dia di hospital rehabilitation hospital di Ceras. Dia dapat gurau-gurau juga lah dengan saya tentang pilihan raya dekat Sungai Besar dengan di Kuala Kangsar pun dia ada komen juga. Dia kata jangan terlalu posesif, dia kata jangan macam parti lama kita, dia kata bincang, strategize betul-betul. Dia cakap dengan saya. So he is quite nampak insyaAllah okey lah. Dari segi fizikal dia, saya tak tahu oleh kerana dia masih tidur, bila jumpa pun baring. Dan hanya saya difahamkan bahawa doktor buat fisioterapi semua, it seems to be okey lah. Mungkin right side dia kata lemah sikit, tetapi still all functional lah. Tak ada yang paralyzed ke apa ke dan sebagainya lah.